Anybody know what this is? Today I'm working with some bow drill skills. I'm Carleigh Fairchild with Human Nature Connection. And today you can see these holes are burnt just about all the way through. So if I want to start a fire, I need to start a new spot. To do that, I'm gonna use my Woods Monkey knife to sharpen a tip on this one, on the end of the spindle. And I'll start a new hole. Doesn't have to be very big, just enough so that the spindle's not going to pop out. Nice smoke happening, but no fire can form, you know, coal, which then I'll use to create a fire, won't form unless I make a notch. Now it can be real tempting to cut down onto your leg like this for some support. Not a good idea. I want the notch to go in almost to the center of the burned in area, but not quite. Always putting a knife back in the sheath. And I need something to catch the dust. I'm going to use some leaves here, a stack of them. See the two coals there. Pretty lucky. Thank you, fire. And thank you, Woods Monkey, for making a sweet little knife.